Hello, beautiful people, and welcome back to my channel. I have Carol and my brother here today because I've been wanting to plan this prank on my parents for quite a while now, and we're finally doing it. We're going to be pranking our parents about like the broken TV prank. What we're going to do is, Esteban, you have to distract mom and tell her you're gonna need help on your homework.
Yeah, but what about Papi needs to?
He's gonna be in his office, so he's not gonna come out. He's gonna come out if you scream like,
Alison, why did you do that?
I'm gonna be playing with a ball in the living room.
What the freak is a ball? What ball?
A soccer ball, doesn't matter what ball. And I'm and then
ball.
We're at the wall. Like,
Alison,
I'm gonna look.
Think about it, Papi.
Listen to me.
It needs to sound like real at TV, not the wall.
Okay, then slap the. I'm gonna slap the.
Why is it so hard?
Slap.
Okay, we're gonna figure out. Okay.
Figure out
what noise to make when we get there. I'm gonna be distracting her and asking her like, please help me under my homework. Esteban's gonna be distracting my mom. Carol and I are gonna be doing it, and then we're gonna be yelling like, oh my god, Alison, why'd you do that? I'm gonna have two or three cameras. My phone, this camera, and maybe Carol. Okay, let's do this. Esteban just went downstairs to distract my mom and get her in her room so I can come downstairs with the camera and like set up everything, and then we're gonna get started.
There's our calculator.
Because I wanted to laugh so hard. I'm sorry, it wasn't long enough. I was, my head hurts. My head hurts so much from trying to not laugh.
¿Qué pasó?
¿Qué pasó?
¿Qué es lo que me dijo que no era real?
What?
Ella dijo, papi, it's gonna get mad. Si hubiera sido real, ella no dice eso. Yo hubiera estado shaking.
I was shaking, mother. I hope you guys like this video. Give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. And I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.